thing I remember is the freezing cold. Water reaching up just to swallow me whole. Ice in the rigging and the howling wind. Shock to my body as we tumbled in. Now my brothers and the others are lost at sea. I alone have returned to tell thee, hidden in ice for a century, to walk the world again. Lord, have mercy on the frozen man. God, have mercy on the frozen man. The next word that was spoken to me. Nurse asked me what my name might be. She was all in white at the foot of my bed. I said, angel of mercy, I'm alive or am I dead? My name is William James McPhee. I was born in 1843. Raised in Liverpool by the sea. That ain't who I am. Lord, have mercy on the frozen. God have mercy on the frozen man. Na, 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 na. Now it took a lot of money to start my leg, to buy this iron, to pay my newspaper, call me state of the art. But the children, when they see me cry, there go the frozen man. Thought it'd be nice just to visit my grave, see what kind of tombstone my family gave me. But there lay my wife and there lay my daughter. It seems so strange. Both of them dead and gone from extreme old age. You God have mercy on the frozen man. Now you can raise your arm and you can wiggle your hand. Bye-bye to the frozen man. I know what it's like to freeze to death and lose a little life with every breath and say goodbye to life on earth and come around again. God have mercy on the frozen man.